like my plant. I really like this plant. It's a fake green plant. I don't really know the names of plants. I'm not like some plant geek, although I think plants are pretty cool. Anyways, I just thought I'd show you. It's not real. Oh, come on, loosen up. Let's have some fun. Perfect. Now, tell me, how long has it been since I've seen you? It's been a little bit. It's been a little bit. Yeah, I just woke up. Don't ignore the hair because my hair is freaking awesome. All jokes aside, it's really nice to see you. Except you're not here to get your hair and your makeup done like I normally tend to do, although I do intend to mess that up just like a little bit. I do tend to mess your hair up a little bit, but I have great news. I finally have a new box. I love Apple boxes for some reason. I think I still have my iPhone 6 box from like over 2 years ago. I've had 3 phones since then. This is my 3rd one. But I finally saved up my money, which was hard because Taco Bell was really craving my name there for like a little bit, but I said no, I'm gonna save up. And look, I saved up enough to finally get a new phone, so I did, and I love the phone. I'm using it right now. I can't show it to you physically because I'm using it right now. I know it's busy. It's in Florida or something. Anyway, just kidding. So, I think the only downside is that it only comes with a charger. Understand, let's save the planet, and I would not be mad if there's just a charger. Like, I usually use the headphones and the charger because I go through a lot of headphones and chargers. Do you? But anyways, I don't have any boxes to go with this type of USB thingy, so of course they prompt you to buy their new type of boxes, which is $20. I don't even want to pay $20 for a charger, let alone a charger box. That's not saving the environment. That sounds like you're hungry for money. Anyways, I don't know what that stuff is. I literally just got this phone yesterday, like maybe 24 hours ago. I want you to enjoy my box. I don't know what to do with you right now because, like, usually I'm doing your hair or your makeup, but I'm not doing that. So, like, what do you expect me to do? Like, I'm just talking about my life. I got a new phone, I have a plant. What else do you want me to do? Really, please tell me. Please. Do you want me to do your makeup? I'm actually in my sister's room. I told you to meet me in my sister's room. she has better lighting. Do you see this natural lighting? I don't get this in my bedroom. So, do you want me to pull up her hair? Because we love the scrunchies. This one is so cute. There's hair in it. This is a cute little scrunchie. I don't know where my sister's things are. There's a hairbrush. Oh, lame. What does she do with her stuff? I honestly do not know. So, here, let me just pull up your hair, okay? So, we're just gonna take your hair. We're gonna pull it up. Just like that. And voila, your hair is pulled up. And it's just had a scrunchie fall, but I'm not gonna pick that up. So what do you want to do? I know. Do you want to play Uno? Me and my sister, we literally play Uno all the time. I don't know why, just like Uno is our life. So, let's shuffle these. I don't know how to do like really cool tricks with cards. Like, I don't even know how to shuffle them, but let's see. I'll just put a card here. Ooh, wild. That one there. We got a yellow. Put that one in the middle. Got a three. Put that one there. Okay. I'm gonna give you seven. You don't want to play Uno with me? Who doesn't like to play Uno? Like, that's just like... Okay. I didn't mean to bump you there. Fine. Put the cards away. Let's see what your cards would have been. This would have been your deck of cards. You totally could have won with these. Fine. So I just shuffled these cards poorly for nothing. Like, I don't understand. How do people just like... I don't understand how people shuffle them. Anyway. Fine. I'll set this aside. We will play with them. I have an idea. Do you like slime? It smells good. Look at that. I know slime was totally like 2016, but like, come on. Who doesn't like playing with slime? Can I play with slime? That's okay because we have different slimes. We have this squishy cube slime. on my finger. This is really stiff. Okay, I could just break it. I mean, it's not as satisfying, but like, I'm starting to think that you just don't want to do anything that I'm suggesting. Like, are you really gonna be one of those people? Let's see what my sister has. Do you want some jewelry? Not to keep, obviously, but do you want some rings? This? Do you want a ring? Oh, it's an earring. That's interesting. So you must put this in your ear. And then you put this up here. And then it goes. It's pretty cute. Although I don't think it's for me. And you don't want to wear rings, so you don't want to play dress up. Okay. How about that? You paint you. This is a bad color. Put black. I really need to fix my nails because, oops, I keep bumping you because you keep making me mad. I'll stop bumping into you and making you shake. Here. We have black. But yeah, I need to fix my nails because work is just like, I'm using my hands all the time. And I always busk my nails. And it's just... Anyway. So we can paint your nails black. Or we can do this green color. So, nothing I suggested so far seems appealing to you at all. Like, you don't want to play Uno. Who turns down Uno? Nobody. Nobody turns down Uno but you, and you're a psycho. Like, you think that I'm crazy? Well, you're the crazy one. Yeah. Anyway, I don't know what to do. We're literally doing nothing. Whatever. I'm doing this with my hands to calm myself down. Anyways, I guess you just leave or something, like the door's wide open, just go. Alright, fine. Call me when you want to do something. Call me preferably when you want to play Uno. Alright, fine, I'll see you.